Alright, let's do this. Let's see what we're running. Premonition. Premonition. Turn again. We'll make it. Add sprint burst. Sprint burst. Peppers, perfect. Oh god. Alright! Random perk wheel with Jake. Oh god, Peppers, I forgot. Shoot. Okay. AFK spirit, perfect. Say by spirit. What you doing, spirit? Are your arms supposed to be dislocated like that? If that's the case, I've never noticed that, ever. What a useless game. Just gens. Easy random perk wheel. Alright, let's do this. Let's hope it goes better than the first game went. That's hilarious. I think it's the same spirit. Didn't want to get hit, but she faked it. Genius by her. Really good solid play. This game's done. There's no way. So hard to evade spirit unless you're running urban or something. Hence why everyone's injured. Not a single fucking gen's done. Got free bump. We gotta do that gen's literally right next to us. Not we screwed. We're in so much shit. Boom. Damn. Sonny, you outplayed yourself. Just literally waiting outside of there. Okay. Really? Yeah, there's no win out player. Man, if I had a body block, someone dropped that valley. Shoot. There's no way this guy's gonna save me. He has to get that gen. Get the new gen, what are you doing? Oh my god. Of course he's in a creep camp. You can have the hatch. Use my really good add-ons. I mean, it's technically already a hatch game anyways, but whatever. GG. WP.
Sacrificed.
I want to thank you guys so much for watching this week's episode. If you would please comment, rate, share, and subscribe, that'd be greatly appreciated. And hope you guys are having a great day, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.